Field geology and structural analysis of volcanic plumbing systems. Field-based studies of volcanic plumbing systems have initially aimed at a qualitative description of intrusive phenomena and focused on the classification of intrusion lithologies and morphologies to understand how magma is transported, stored, and evolves in the crust. With time, field work has become increasingly quantitative, producing a detailed record of the compositions and structures associated with magmatic intrusions. Analyses of the composition, absolute and relative ages, and dimensions of the components of magmatic plumbing systems have produced a more and more systematic view of the emplacement and evolution of plumbing systems. Besides the recording of variations in lithology and emplacement-related structures, mapping of magmatic intrusions often includes the study of magmatic fabrics recorded within the igneous rocks, such as preferred orientation of phenocrysts and of magnetic minerals using their so-called anisotropy of magnetic susceptibility, AMS. Recently, classical methods, such as field mapping with paper maps and compass, have become complemented by modern digital mapping techniques using global positioning system, GPS, and smartphones, figure 2. At the same time, the possibilities to analyze structural data collected in the field become more and more sophisticated. In addition to thorough statistical analysis and stereographic projection, three-dimensional, 3D, structural modeling is used to visualize, reconstruct, and interpret structural field data. Examples of field and structural studies of volcanic plumbing systems. A. Geological map of the Isle of Rum draped over a digital elevation model. Map modified from Scottish Natural Heritage 1:20,000 map, copyright SNH. B. High-precision GPS mapping of the roof of a granitic pluton, CF. C. Results of 3D reconstruction of a granitic pluton based on GPS mapping. D. Measuring fractures in a granitic intrusion using a smartphone and FieldMove Clino app by Midland Valley Limited. E. Outcrop of basaltic incline sheets and corresponding projection of poles to orientation planes and density of 321 such sheet intrusions in an equal area, lower hemisphere plot. CF. F. Probability density function, PDF, of the thickness of magmatic sheets, such as shown in E, compared to a selection of statistical distributions. G. 3D structural model of the plumbing system of the Ardnamurchan Central Complex, Scotland, produced using MOVE by Midland Valley Limited, modified from igneous plumbing systems in outcrops regularly extend over several kilometers. Such wide extents represent a substantial challenge for 1. Having a correct overview understanding of the structure of the exposed VPS and 2. Completing structural field surveying in a manageable time. In addition, numerous field areas of interest are hardly reachable for direct observations, such as very steep mountains and crevasses. Recent technologies, including LiDAR scanners, drones, and robots, have recently started overcoming these challenges. On the one hand, LiDAR scanners have been used to produce high-precision and high-resolution textured virtual outcrop models. Such digital models allow detailed, quantitative 2D and 3D fracture mapping of extensive, mostly subvertical outcrops. On the other hand, drone surveys combined with photogrammetric tools are very helpful to produce virtual outcrop models and orthorectified images of extensive subhorizontal or gently dipping outcrops, and provide new observational perspectives for extensive structural mapping. Finally, robots equipped with monitoring tools can explore the Earth's interior that is inaccessible for humans. The data produced by these modern tools allow new possibilities for post-field digital mapping of extensive areas, thus shortening the field campaigns. Therefore, field studies of exhumed plumbing systems form the foundation of our conceptual understanding of the individual components of volcanic plumbing systems, their morphologies, sizes, and emplacement mechanisms, as well as of characteristic structures in the host rock associated with the evolution of magmatic intrusions. Field work in eroded volcanic areas is therefore of critical importance, because it provides us with fundamental information that may be used to benchmark numerical and laboratory models, see section 3.5, and to interpret geophysical and geodetic data, see sections 3.3 and 3.4. The main limitation of the field-based approach to study volcanic plumbing systems is that fossil and eroded volcanic plumbing systems represent a snapshot of the final state of the magmatic system only, while active volcanoes do not permit a detailed look inside their VPS. An outcrop in an eroded volcano is essentially a snapshot of the sum of all superimposed processes a suite of rock has experienced. It is thus not always straightforward to extract accurate age relationship between individual units or even distinct boundaries at times, as well as to deduce what dynamic processes were contributing to the final picture.